this lettuce right here was, this romaine lettuce was planted around the 20th of September. What they're doing right now is what they call a romaine heart. Like if you were to just go to the store and buy a head of romaine, they would cut it and hardly cut any leaves off, let you trim whatever you wanted to at home. But when they're doing heart, they trim a lot of it off. They want to kind of get down to the whiteness of the romaine leaves. Mm-hmm. And the heads are a lot smaller, but it's the more tender leaves, and that's what they do with it.
Thank you.